Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So this video is going to be a vlog, and it's going to be a 3-day vlog from a trip to Birmingham. We are just at the petrol station at the moment. Mum was putting some petrol in, then we're going to head to my friend's house. We're then going to get the bus to the train station, then get on the train to Birmingham. And tomorrow we see Shawn Mendes, which is super exciting. Today we're just gonna head to the hotel, then go to the Bullring, do some shopping, because we need to do some shopping. And then tomorrow we'll go into the aquarium and Shawn at night. And then we're just coming home Wednesday, so it's going to be a fun-filled vlog.
Are you excited to go on a little trip? Yeah?
We're at the train station, waiting for our train. How long is it gonna be now?
I'm not sure.
So I think we've got 10 minutes to wait, but we're really excited now.
Yes.
So we'll update you when we get there.
The hotel, aren't we? Which was a disaster because we originally booked one room, but later last year we booked another room because we had 3 adults and 1 baby, and we got told that the family room would be too tight, which is why we had the other room. And then we got here today and they wanted £300 from us because we had the other room, which wasn't what they said it was going to cost. They said it was going to cost £195 for us to have the other room and to have this room that we have as well, because it'd be too tight in the family room. But obviously that isn't the case and it would cost £300. So we are in a room that is super tiny and I do not recommend. I'm going to give you a little bit of a room tour of the smallest room you've ever seen in your life. So this is as you walk in. As you can tell, no room. So we've got to put a pushchair and one of the suitcases there. And then this is the bathroom. Hi. So this door actually comes out here. I actually thought this was just attached to the bathroom, to the toilet, so everyone could see a shower, but turns out this door actually comes here. And then we got a shower here, nice sink, and obviously you got your toilet. And then we've got tea and coffee. Then this is the cot they wanted to put next to the radiator, and I refused because that's just ridiculous. Then we've got the bed in the corner, which is the sofa bed, and it is honestly the most uncomfy thing you've ever sat on in your life. And then this is the other bed. So we're off to find the James Charles Palette in Morph, because they have a Morph store here. For some makeup, because we need some. Well, I need some, so we're trying to have a look, but there's loads of different sections and I don't know what I'm doing because I'm not used to going in here for my makeup. Is that nice?
Got back to the hotel, we're settling down to sleep now because I need to put Cole to sleep. He's just in the room, the small room, trying to cope in the very small space that we have. So I'm just going to show you everything that I brought today, snacks, etc. So we brought this, which is just a jumper, black jumper, and this is for Dylan because he wanted one and I said I'd get him one, so that is what he's got. I then got Cole this jumper, which is actually super cute. It says positive, my future is bright vibes, and I really think that's adorable. Favourite thing ever is this Shawn Mendes top. My mum said she thought they were going to sell something, and they did, so I was very happy that they had something in there that was his,
because I've wanted something for so long. And then on to like the other bits, snacks, accessories, etc. We got some beauty blenders because I need some for my makeup. Tights. Then I got some makeup. This is just what I usually wear. I've got my foundation and some Rimmel London Extra 3D Lash Mascara. Kinder Egg. Strawberry pencils. Jaffa Cakes. Buttons. Crunchy coconut bites. Chocolate. I hope these taste nice. They were £1.49 and it doesn't look like you get a lot in them, and it's not a very big bag either, so I'm hoping they're worth the money. And got some Milky Bar buttons, and we also got some banana bread. Now we're going to settle down for bed and eat our snacks and put Cole to bed.
So it is the day of the concert and we are just about to go down for breakfast. It's only continental, so it's only cold food, but Cole's hungry, so we're going to go and get some breakfast.
Look at our shirts.
So the last clip that you would have seen is the concert, so some footage from the show. It was really, really good. We really enjoyed it. We did have a few problems with the security, which kind of did ruin our experience a little bit, but it was really, really good. He's really good live and we really enjoyed it. We had a good view of the stage and it's quite a big stage as well. If you did like this video, please smash a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I would be extremely grateful. And if you haven't already, click the notification bell because you'll be notified every single time I upload a video. And I'll see you on my next video.